quick. What do we got?
Well, this Little Red Express.
Yeah, Little Red Express. It says, oh, it's a Dakota?
Yeah, they made a
Dakota. No, there's 6-1. You will. Oh yeah, 12 hours? Okay. Hey, hey boy. This is the spot. Yeah. That sounds sexy. Little Red Truck. Quick, what do we got?
Well, this Little Red Express.
Yeah, Little Red Express. It says, oh, it's a Dakota?
Yeah, they made a Dakota into an Express.
No way.
Yeah. this guy, whoever did that, that was like this nice job. Sweet.
Wait, factory?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, it's built. The boat handles on Mopar. It's a key factor. It's like I have it on my cap.
For sure. Oh, so this was made into like a representation of the
Little Red Express. Box and everything go, hey, like.
Wow, okay. You like Dakota? Little Red Express.
What else we got, Craig?
Valiant here.
No, there's 6-1.
You will. Oh yeah, 12 hours? Okay. Oh yeah, here we go. What else we got here? We're rolling now here. That sounds sexy. Little Red Truck.
Thank you.
Oh, look at this motor, man. Oh. What the heck? That's insane.
Come here in a Ford.
I know, look at the caravan.
What do you think it's got in it? 360? That sounds sexy. That's lowered, man. Lowered, boys.
How about the plate?
Oh,
that's
really cheap. Oh, is that? Yeah. Oh, man. That's awesome. That is awesome. Huh? I know. I just want to see how he lowered it, that's all. For an old boy like this, you know what I'm saying?
That's exactly what he did.
Look at the way of Freddy Mopar over here.
Yeah. What's going on, man? Now that's a drop. That's a nice drop.
Oh, yeah.
On this thing, too.
You're looking underneath, too, aren't you?
No.
I mean, my hips hurt.
Underneath, yeah, boys.
I have a little drop as well. I want to see.
How is it under there?
Clean?
Clean?
It's perfect. It's the frame off.
It's a clean boy?
Yeah, like heat off.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a frame off resto for sure.
See this? That's pretty. It's pretty nifty.
Yeah, it looks like you used a bit of the paint to stain it.
That is something else for sure. I don't even want to see that motor. Ooh. Little red truck. No way. Look at this motor, man. It's like Jordan, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. But I mean,
yeah. That's 350s in the back. You see those? What kind of lowering kit did you put on this baby?
Street Edge.
Street Edge.
Yeah, Street Edge. They're basically, from what I've found out about them, is a fairly new brand, and they're undercutting everyone else's prices. So it was $410 for the lowering kit shipped to my door from California.
Nice.
In Canadian money. And then I did the same drop, how many years ago was that? 6 or 7 years ago?
Yeah.
7 years ago. On an O2 ran the exact same truck, and it was the same drop,